Welcome to my gameplay, playing some Assassin's Creed Origins on PS4. And right now we gotta take these guys out. Gotta help her somehow so she won't die. I don't want her loose. Where'd they go? They ran like cowards. So what do we do? Okay, she had to come back. She's hurt though.
No! No! Pentu! Amen! Wendy!
Oh no. The village got torn, burned down. Turn this statue down. Now we're gonna take care of these cunts. Cool. I'm level 18 now. Combat is awesome in this game. Whoa. Switch to my axe now. Right here. Any more guys around here? Use Edu to find more guards. Okay. That's two more. One more. There's one. That's a hermit right there. Okay. I'm gonna probably take one of these. I'm gonna put this poison. It's like something you can use to like the guards. Turn them guards, they'll turn themselves. They'll turn on each other. Kinda like the berserk darts. And Assassin's Creed. They're basically all the difference is you have to be right up on them to use it. You can't be hidden. Damn it. That was fun. Poisoned him and I got him. Cool. Lisa.
Pentu! Oh my god, you are still alive! I will not leave you here.
Oh shit. Duck! Duck! Oh. Dang.
My cousins have a farm nearby. It may be untouched. Please help me bring Pentu.
Of course.
Okay, good. He's still alive.
I will take him.
So I'm gonna take him to the farm. Of course. Let's get my horse. What the heck was my horse? carry him to the farm, so we can't. I can't get my horse right now. What the heck is that about? Faith. Okay. Other. Location objective. Press LT. Cool, she's with me too. Whoa. Sometimes they can fall off the horse sometimes. There we go.
Thank you for Pentu's life.
I did nothing that you would not have done. He owes his life to you. This is not the end of it, however.
No. Those dogs still hunt for the prick master. I will go to Hakuf. We must find a way to peel Sepetu out of his shell and deal with
him. I cannot bring your people back from Duat, but I will help you avenge your village.
Cool. So now, mission. Try a different mission now. I have 7 side quests I have to finish. Level 20, spot 35. Oh.
Very exciting. But before we go any further, and I ask this just for clarification, what's your deal, weirdo?
Has been having pathos. You have to be like level 20 to this one. No, I'm not gonna do that one yet. I'm gonna do this one.
I must deal with Sefeto's archers and size. They are his eyes.
Are we all together for this 3-person toboggan ride down Mount Calabramon?
Yeah, my horse. Come on, horsey. Come out there. Come here. There he is. That's a bird out. Okay. Where do I go? I lost my bearings. Oh, they gotta find the. Oh, I gotta. Okay. I'm gonna probably use my. Oh, it's up there. I'll just go up there. Up there! Eradication area. Waypoint. The fuck? Okay.
I'm so sick of children's feelings. Feed me, serve me,
Okay, if he has archers, they're gonna be up top, obviously. Okay, that's one right there. There's one up there. They'll be on rooftops if they are here. Okay. Which way was the other? One of those two guards I had locked. There we go. Let's try this way, because I lost my bearings just now. Did not go as planned for me. So I'm gonna take these big guys down. That should work. Take this in here. Got him. Well, that's one way of doing it. I would like to attempt these missions using stealth next time. Some guards up here. There's a lot of guards up here. That's one way to take him out. I'm going to just use the berserk darts on him, but the berserk darts aren't going to work on him. I have no more left anyway. I never get tired of that.
You've signed your own death warrant.
Is there another archer? There he is. He's over here. There's two right there with the yellow crosshairs over them. Oh, do I have any seeking darts? Yep, I can use the seeking darts on here. This guy here. Take care of the eyes. All right. Loot treasure. You can loot treasure. Some more treasures. Yeah, there's a lot to do in this game. Side quest, tax master. Let's go to the tax master. What the hell happened to my music? There it goes.
Tongue out, then kill him with
a dagger
to the heart.
Hold it.
Prisons of Fort McHugh.
Wait. I thought I was dead and tossed to the wall. I crawled to corpses and escaped by an underground stream to the river.
Oh shit. I like being able to pet your heart with his hands on you. Okay. So he said what's the quest I'm doing? Okay, I got 7 side quests on right now. Cool. The poets. That one.
This time at least.
Tell me about these tax collectors.
They ride the roads all round sites, sticking mostly to the outskirts. Their rabbit master, Safei, has them taxed the people for all they have.
Let me see if I can find them and convince them to change their ways. You work on your farm and raising your boy.
Yes, now that he can get some rest, I think my boy will get back his strength. The gods praise you.
Okay, let's call the birdie. There we go. He's over there. Go. It's Capcom.
Where's this delivery? Ooh.
And they weren't. No, they weren't.
Stay with me. Hey, wait! The master is hit. Come!
What the hell? Okay, I'm supposed to assassinate him. What the? Oh. Gotcha. I didn't realize I had to get this guy. I thought I had to follow him or something. That's funny. That's funny. Okay. Let's do another side quest. The gate. Investigate the world. Oh, I can't do this one yet, cause. Stinger. I'm not high enough to do this one yet. You have to go around the world too, so I'm not gonna have time to do all that. Let me just try to do. Okay, I can do this mission. Oh, okay. There it is. And I can't fast travel. Nope. Oh well. Come on, horsing. Ding. I found another side quest. A nearby statue. Where's the statue at? You can destroy these for XP. Whoa. Hey, got these guards. There's no way I can fight all these guys at once. Sheesh. Where's the statue at? There it is. Let's take care of these guys real quick. Got him. Statue. Thank you. There we go. Thank you. Cool. Alright, cool. Almost level 19. Area. Everybody's up here. Go. 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 All right. Smoke screen four. Whoa. I think we can go. Can we go in there? Hey, you almost saw me.
I knew.
Come over here and you'll find me.
You should not be here. What? There you are.
Gotcha. Oh, that got him. Let's call my bird out and go find this guy. There we go. So there's two captains and one commander we gotta kill. We can do that. This is a well-guarded area. I don't think I should go that way, to the front door. Go to the back, to the side door. Let's go on the side. Let's go on the side door instead.
What is this?
There we go. And switch to my quick sword. Matter of fact, let me change my sword. Look, there's something else. The sword is good, everything, but I kind of want to. What if I get that there? That's it. I got this blade equipped here. Dual swords. I should probably go and upgrade my sword to my current level. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. And by the way, before I do that, increase my health. Cool. Cool. Got my health upgraded. Alright. I got plenty of sleep dogs now. This game is awesome. There's a captain right there. That's one of the captains we have to get. I don't want to cause too much attention to this. Oh, they're coming up here now. Look! If I can get through this whole mission without being seen, that would be nice. Looking at me from up there. Oh, him. Dumbass. He's not moving from that post either. That was funny. He'd have a chance. Let's go take out these guys. This is a long ass mission. That's all I know.
Well, can't be sure in secret.
Let's go rescue these civilians here. Is he facing this way or that way? What level is this guy?